Zack and Greg in the 100 Butterfly. She's in first place with a 105.64.